dual logic. The thinking goes one way, and then it goes the other way. So I am stuck with decisions about how to go in the one way, which I go anyway.